another observer console. Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.